There you go.
Not awesome.
All right, I was gonna start it, but then I'm like, never mind. I'm not host. You're host. By the way, the thing I don't like about this or this account is that for the mega gumballs, I can't use all of them. I don't know why. I can use Perka Hot. I'm gonna use Phoenix up. Like the only things I have is Phoenix up. And Aftertaste. And. Oh, yeah, that's true. I don't even use Gobble Girls anyways. Alright, just start it. Let's show them how it's done. We die like in round 5. I'll be laughing. Yeah, if you have it on share. Who is he, by the way? Million. Yep, it's, yeah. What he said. I'm just gonna be like, what he said. Alright, so we just need to hit the box twice. Get the Potakin and the Thunder Gun first try. And we're good. Imagine. Damn, we'll probably. That'll be easy. We gotta do this. Run 1v1. Boy. We're not 1v1ing right now. Unless you wanna lose, then alright. unless you wanna lose millions, then later we can 1v1. Boy, what the hell is this guy? I'm just not gonna reply, no comment.
You promised us a better tomorrow, Richtofen.
Right, the box is over there.
Instead, you may have doomed our eternal souls.
Obviously, things haven't gone exactly to plan. I blame myself, really. But honestly, I had no idea about this Shadow Man.
So what's your strategy for the first round? I just shoot them like 6-8 times on the leg and then stab them.
Be quiet.
I use 8 because they don't die in 8. Yeah, they don't die in 8. You shoot them on the leg. Man, that choke in
Look around you.
I'm gonna open this first one.
I knew they were
not. Yeah.
Chaos.
You can
Dr. Monty is on our side. That I am sure of. He's got to be around here somewhere.
No. Me mod. You wanna 1v1 as well? You wanna do that yet? That's kind of fight sucks. The other party better than you. Damn, Donna's not here, we could just hit the box more.
I even need a bullet!
Like, Donna's not here, so why not?
Why not just hit the box with the attack?
Yeah. Oh, no.
I had many dreams with these trenches.
I say dreams,
but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Maxis begged me to remove his brain. Amusing diversion. I really require more aggressive weaponry.
We will need many this day.
What the?
We killed a dragon on our last journey. We can vanquish this hell piece just the same.
I fear we may need Dr. Monty's assistance if we are to defeat such a nightmarish monstrosity.
Dead. How about that? I'm just trying to use the box one. Oh, you got the rifting eye.
Hello, Dr. Monty. I'm ready for more ammo.
Yeah, just try to kill all them like real fast, so then after they grab the nuke. Grab it.
Campbell.
I'll go for it. Second time.
I know you're not particularly fond of me, Nikolai, but I promise you, I'm really trying hard.
You should try harder.
Hey, the good thing I have a login. Hey, but then.
Double points!
Terrible.
I do not use this for wealth. Especially as I may not live long enough to spend it.
Wait, didn't she say walk-ins are acceptable? Oh, then never mind. We're good. No.
He'll certainly stay dead after that. Yes.
I'm already camping. Nuke, try to end around again. If you want.
Max ammo!
Damn. Twice in a row. Did you say no Ari? Ari's in, it's quiet? What? I don't know what he meant. That's one.
Come on. I cannot argue with your message, Dr.
Did she say first?
Your
first?
Effectiveness speaks volumes.
I didn't. No perks? I thought you said no perks. I'm like, what? Yeah, I'll start reading.
Resistance is.
We should have done it like the first round.
Torment is greater than yours.
The rift behind is different. The attack punch is kind of weak because of the Margo with it. Unless you like a distance. Unless you're a distance. You're good with the Margo, but then the Panther. Panther does something. Panther does something else. I got
Juggler. Give me the strength to do what must be done.
I trained in spawn. Wait, you saw me and Hot Rod play last night, right? Like each of us got our own half. If you wanna do that. Yeah, but we had the Wonder Weapon. Wait, where's your like best spot to train?
Why do you fight? Do you
less of utility?
Yeah, I thought I have a feeling. I'm like, I have to take for a go.
Okay, fellas. If you've been paying attention, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack.
business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Yeah, all right.
Exactly what they are. Vessels for our eternal souls.
I prefer not to linger around here,
unless it's absolutely necessary.
Like, I tried to knife a zombie while I was chasing behind you, and I kept on trying to knife like twice.
I went to theater as a child,
and I just passed by.
Once, it was like entering another world.
Oh, no, the ICR? For real? Oh, damn. That's actually kind of a good one. Can you back punch it? Oh, damn. Are you gonna train here? Alright, then I'll just go back and spawn. There's a whole lot of zombies coming at me, you know. I don't know. Mm-hmm. Hey, guess what I found?
I will hold on to this. Why? It feels good. That's why.
We could craft the shield, right?
Let's just try not to think about those.
So pretty much everything just you can't hit the box. Right?
Yeah, it's not pleasant.
I'm already here in the other map. You want to help me out with this turret? I'm gonna be training a little bit, so when they come, they're coming right back.
Wait, have you actually been trying to hurt me all these years?
Destroy their bodies! Destroy their souls!
Yep. Are you about, what is on it?
There was only one, albeit regrettable ending.
My fault. Go to here.
Double points!
Clutch. Nice. We need one more, and it's which one? Okay, we got that. We got that. Oh yeah, the one next to it. Couldn't go through it. Spawn. What up, unplugged? I'm playing gameplay. Yeah, I'm like, hell no. If you want to get me, you don't have to get me. I'll just go down.
You dare put your filthy hands on me?
Wait, what? No, I don't. Yeah.
I remember this place. Was it first time I was ever impaled? Magical potion brings warmth kind of to chest and pain to stomach.
Right.
What becomes of us when the battle is over?
You will see, Nikolai. But one day, you will thank me.
Yeah.
Senses a little afraid. You know, I sometimes feel guilty about Sammy, but then I remember it wasn't really me. Why must I give you my money? What are you doing? Is it the time for warnings is over, my hellspawn? Your advantage is your numbers. It won't be enough.
No, I don't think I might get to the 1,600 by the time.
We must secure more ammunition. Though that's pretty obvious. Not sure I need to state it.
Wrong way. There you go. Dang, I got all colors.
No bullets.
When did this happen?
Alright, wasn't being careful.
Alright, I'll leave one of them.
Double points!
Someone should do something about that! There you go. I have one quality with me. Unless you want me to take care of the
ammo. Good. Again! Here is the ammo.
Yeah, this is zombies right here.
left is my knife. There will be blood. On guards! Lots of it!
Wait, did you get the show part of the Rising Knight? Oh yeah, I got this one right here. So we just need the one of the Origin. Yeah. I was wondering how I'm like. This place seems familiar. Hello.
Sense value in this. That's the only reason I picked it
this
up.
This is a code if I wanted to. The KRM. I don't think I want to buy it. Oh, yeah, it is. But a new pack of.
I will bask in the heat of the explosion. Ideally from a distance that does not result in me being set on fire.
What did you pack for him? The riff?
No bullets! But I had so many of them! What happened?
Origins, next up box. Well, it's close to you, so you could kill it. Yeah, I know.
The Mogwars are
angry. And he spawned right in front of me, like right on my face. Oh, he's going to you, what the hell? He spawned at me, and then like after that he did like. I started to look for a person with a lot of hurt. I could have probably killed him with my shield as well.
You are filthy.
Yeah.
Positively filthy. Weapon. Feels like such a waste of energy.
Jokes, right? Hey, darling. Nice. That is so good. And then I hit the box 20 times. Imagine. He's all like, hey.
Hey, I hate carrying an empty weapon. Feels like such a waste of energy.
Ooh, that hurts. Ooh. Damn, that's out of all that good training. This can be good. That's alright. As long as I can.
No bullets! But I had so many of them. What happened?
As long as we got them. Damn, dude, that good. She slipped the hook. What the hell? I just hear like fireworks. It always looks like I get trapped. Like, it always looks like I'm about to get trapped, but then I always find a way to get my ass to get out. I only have one, which it should. I'm good though, I don't know. Especially around like... Then you need to start working up on his things. Or I do too. Right. I only need like 30 minutes.
Your death is now an inevitability.
Oh.
Yeah. I have been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are. But questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? What is it that you hope to achieve? Do you not see the futility of your tiny, insignificant existence? You are but fragments of a big universe.
Oh, damn, they're all gone. They're all falling. Oh. I'll watch out. Damn, my shield is about to break. What the hell? Well, it's not about to break, but like half of it. Oh, they are not that much. Clutch. Clutch. What the hell? Damn, that clutch. I was like full rescue. And then like I took out my shield. I turned around, took out my shield like quick. And then I used like a little blast. And then like they destroyed it.
Remember, like, damn. Tell them later, not now. Wait. It is later. Did I tell them? What part of leave me alone was not clear?
Whoever is watching, they're probably like, damn, that was not. Like, I got cornered, and I just turned around and took out my shield, and I was like full red screen already. I'm like, damn.
They will last only seconds.
And I don't even have double tap there.
Like
the HPK actually does damage, and I don't have.
Who knows when we will need the extra cash? Probably very soon.
Oh, I was shitting, I killed that shit on this. I thought it was gonna be the first. I mean, I thought it was gonna be the last one. I'll just run around. Yeah, guys, we're 14. Barely. I think we're gonna pack a pack of this. 5%. That's only gonna use drugs and sometimes stamina. Yeah.
So it has come to this. Others may question my wisdom. Yes. And my heart.
Again. Again. And I still made it out. Well, there's no one. I just came here. You guys are coming. I'm gonna die. Yep. I'm not die, but go down. This is like my worst game ever. Every time I go down, like more than once, like nope. Where did I get trapped though?
You saved me. You like me. You really like me.
Your clan forced me to renounce me for after the past. I am not sure I should thank you for that.
You misunderstand me, Nikolai. I'm referring to the future, not the past.
Oh, that's definitely not sitting well. Now that's a flavor I enjoy. I'm no, pleasantly
open,
surprised.
And it's not open. Yeah.
Dissections are my specialty. Allow me to demonstrate. The morgue shall be very busy this evening.
Hey, look, it's the box, my best friend. One more hit for my shield too. What the hell? I just saw some like random zombie body just come from, fall from the sky. There you go. I just tried.
Wunderbar! I get that wrong sometimes. I don't know why. Must be something else on my mind.
Last zombie, you want me to see it. Hell yeah, guys. Level 9.
Surrender to the shadows.
The Apothecon Fury is unleashed.
So, as if things were bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
Phasing out.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Kill a hellspawn head to toe. If it hollers, then put a bullet in its head! You still believe you can actually thaw on me? Let's get this over with, shall we? Not too quickly. I still want you to suffer.
Oh, thank you, Ben. Max ammo, we go.
Max ammo.
Where were you when I needed this before?
He just spawned in, he died already.
Embrace your fate. Begin anew.
Like right when he spawned in, I just like, and he was wind sliding at him. And yeah. Punches, so like when a panther comes, it'll probably be helpful. Yeah. Oh.
Squirm and scream all you want. In fact, I encourage it.
Alright, I just need two more. I could get them right now. I wanted to. Some perks. Alright.
Nostalgia. It really isn't what it used to be. Oh, I can taste it in my nostrils. How is that possible?
Yeah, I'm going back. Like, right when you tell me that, I'll do that. Turn around. There's a whole lot. We barely started. Come on, Dennis.
Join you in death! Not yet!
Oh, I'm getting speed color, that's what I'm going for right now. Oh, I don't have, I didn't get those ones. Oh, wow, where am I going? Shit for iron. Alright. I'll probably get on speed cola and on the free perks anyway. Or in the wrong way. I think I'm wrong. I'm gonna open the door. Where the hell is it? Oh, damn. What the hell? Oh, damn. There we go. I got nope, I got I need to go all the way in King of Iron. But you said don't go there, so how am I gonna be able to get it? I can't go there. Alright. I'll just tell you when, like, when I close by. Like, yeah, I was gonna go get either Widow Run or Speed Color, but I was just thinking of getting Speed Color, but now you're gonna get Widow Run.
Double points!
Hopefully I get Speed Color and get Speed Color. Alright, I'm coming. Oh, no, memory. Yeah. There's probably more. I don't think that's the last one. But there were some chasing me that they spawned to you that quite fast. That's probably the last one. And I can still pack a punch. MRG. Alright, I have four
See,
now.
See, now this isn't so bad. No, really, I mean it.
The theater. I readily admit that I myself have a certain flair for the theatrical.
The thing is, I'm to get the free person. Want me to go for it? Shot. Ah, good for the Panzer. What happened? If you want to wait for another perk, so you could, like, just get all of them already. But you still need to grab it. So I think pretty much everyone has, like, a chance on getting that free perk. Yeah, everyone has a chance. Yeah, so like when that thing goes on and you war on, you could get it too. So we could get a free perk from that. got Cookie's heart. Now I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna kill it. Oh yeah, I'm a pack punch. Hold up, don't kill you. I think it'll count, cause like it's just 2 bucks, not a three, not no three weapons. She didn't say nothing about having three weapons. Oh.
After all this is over,
death and
I think I'm going to become a pacifist.
That's funny.
Probably not, but maybe.
Death and taxes. Watch out, yeah. Just stab it. There you go, he's dead. I'm going back to smile. Whoa. We'll just try to not buy another one. Just forget about.
Let us just agree to disagree, Nikolai. I have every intention of living a long, eventful life.
I have three as well, just the two. Where the hell are they going? The zombies just ignore me. Do you have like armies or whatever? What the hell? They ignore me for a bit.
We edge ever closer to victory. Kaboom. That explosion is very bright. Makes my eyes tingle.
Now skipping head around.
Few things survive explosions.
Next ammo?
You've probably noticed how damaged everything is. I figured another explosion couldn't hurt.
I was about to go buy ammo. This is the next ammo. Oh, yeah.
I'm going to have to keep a close eye on the ground. Wound my lower regions.
Do that. The Margie's pack push actually did. I wonder if that is. I wonder if it can use it. Alright. My mics went down? It's probably me. And I wanna.
We will prevail, despite your great
annoyance.
So many of you,
Don't you look so hungry? It's really not enough for me to go around.
Than I needed to. Cutting them in half really does make it hard to keep count. I'll just round up. Probably 2 billion by now. People pay for our insolence.
Until I decide to stop.
Than you think.
I'm at spawn, so if you want to try to kill the panzer. Hopefully it comes to me, that's just the problem. Wait. I'll try to kill it while you just kill the zombie right there. Oh yeah, it's right there. It's right there. Got it. Oh no.
Edward.
Where's it at?
Dear.
Bring it over here. There you go. He's down.
He doesn't understand.
Oh no, come back over here, yeah, and I'll shoot it when he passes by.
Only through me, the Shadow Man, can you find your salvation.
Oh, there. Damn, this panzer got me. The zombies behind us, though, that was like got me too. I'm like, damn. As long as we got his helmet off. The rest is just on you, because I shot him like 4 times on his head as well, but he still didn't go down.
It's the kill!
Nice. Oh, no. just try to kill the panther, just try to knock him down. Did you kill it already? Or did you kill him? Alright, then that's good. Okay. Just do whatever you have to. That's good. I'm just gonna get the HPK, pack a bunch of it. Yeah. Oh, I did blend in my perk. I'll just get Jug and Stamina up next time. And Speed Cola. Probably will as well. I don't use it like that. I never use it. But I'll just start using it. Yeah. I like it really
good. You will need to throw something better than that at me. I survived many battles. Why would this be different? Good fortune will find us one day. I am not intimidated by your numbers.
Double points.
The more I make them suffer, the greater reward will be.
Is it bingo? Is it bingo?
I survived many battles.
Yeah,
why would this
bingo
be different?
Unless I was in the okay, I read the rules, but I just keep forgetting about them. I don't even know what we have to do.
Just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your minds. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it glide, apparently effortlessly, across the air. But underneath, as it beneath the surface, it's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck. I just showed them a good time, yeah? Do not have time for you. I'm very busy today. Remember me from when I murdered you right now! I feel tingly, just a little. Foolish creature! Riding on this. I hope I've remembered to cross the eyes and not the teeth.
Come a long way.
else. That's definitely not enough.
Double points!
Nostrils. How is that possible? You will provoke a response! The old cave are insolence!
Insta-kill!
I hope these don't imply a sadistic side.
Insta-kill!
I am ready to make the first incision.
Soviet hug.